All right. Find a seat, find a seat, find a seat. We're going to get going. All right, welcome to Third Block Rod Stock. We're going to start off, just in case you ain't been here yet. You got two jobs. We do a little fundraiser here for Make-A-Wish, so if you haven't donated any money, you should. If you don't have any money, check the pockets of the person next to you. Maybe they got some you can steal. Call your mom, get her to bring you some. It'll be fine. The second job you have is cheer like crazy for the people on stage and be a good audience member, and we've been doing really great at that today. So we're not all here yet, and it's going to change because we got third and fourth moving over and all that stuff, so you have to be extra loud. Can you do extra loud for me? Okay, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. We need to, like, get woke up and get ourselves going again. Let's try that one more time. Can you do extra loud for me? Go. All right, cool. All right, we're going to get the show started. Thank you. It's exhausting. We're going to get the show started. This is Chamber Orchestra. I thought so. I didn't want to screw that up. Hey, give it up for Kelly Walsh Chamber Orchestra. Make noise! Thank you. mic to be hot. All I want for Christmas is my mic to be hot. Hey, so we need the banjo, the guitar, and the other box here at my foot, which is the John Mayes box. All that needs to be hot. Play a little bit, fellas. Make sure we have noise in everybody. Okay, we got one. We got two. This is not hot right here. I wish somebody would help me. No, we're not good. He's got no noise. What do you mean we're good? Why are you telling me we're good? You heard him. Well, he's not. It's not coming through the mains, so that's great that he's hearing it. Yeah.
It's the John May. John May electric. John May electric or acoustic. Just turn them both on.
There we go. If I can get him to play. All right. Sorry about the technical difficulties. Okay, now we have to have ukulele and guitar on. He's the cello is not on.
Play, cello.
And now I got a mic. Yes! All right, we made it. All right, sorry. Thank you for your patience. We appreciate you. Trevor, Ryder, Tage, Jonas, make noise. We'll be right back. Thank you. All right. Things will flow more smoothly, we hope. You need a mic? Can you just sing loud? No? Okay. I can. Yeah. We're struggling.
Is everyone having a good time?
Yeah! This is my mic. It's mine.
You're doing a great job.
Why are you using the microphone?
Stop! This is not yours yet. I forgot my joke now. Kaylee and Kayla, make noise!
Where'd all the time go? Ah. Sorry, guys. Where'd all the time go? It's starting to fly. See how her hands go, waving goodbye. And you know I get so forgetful when I look in your eyes. She's walking backwards, through a parade. And I'm locked in the shadows, locked in the shade. There ain't no way to sweep up the mess that we made. She gets dressed up like a pillow, so she's always in bed. Flowers for the sick and dead, she's on the go. Way too fast and way too slow, she'll turn to stone at hospitals and funeral homes. And when the fog rises, somebody sighs who is not in disguise anymore. There's nothing to keep you from falling in love. It starts at the bottom and comes from above. Like pieces of a puzzle, like hands in a glove. She gets dressed up like a pillow, so she's always in bed. Flowers for the sick and dead, she's on the go. Way too fast and way too slow, she'll turn to stone at hospitals and funeral homes. And when the tide rises, somebody sinks and it's gone in the blink of an eye. Somebody sinks and it's gone in the blink of an eye.
All right, I think we got our lives together now. Talk in that one more time, make sure it works. Testing. One, two. It's not working.
How did you do that?
I'm sorry.
Okay, fine. All right. We're having lots of technical difficulties, third block. I don't know why. Hey, make some noise for Lexi. Go!
Out of touch with my feelings. I can't help it if I'm happier side. Today I cried for no reason. Made me feel like a psychopath. I should hate you cause I love you. You should hide yourself for treating me like that. We both know you only love you. Did you know they have a name for that? You say that I'm crazy. You say that you're sorry. Won't happen again. You say I'm dramatic. I'm overreacting. And maybe I am. And I know you'll get over me, but can you get over yourself before you go and love somebody else? You should probably get some help. My parents don't like you, why would they want to? After they saw me crying on the bathroom floor. I don't even like me anymore. Cause you say that I'm crazy. You say that you're sorry. Won't happen again. You say I'm dramatic. I'm overreacting. Maybe I am. And I know you'll get over me. But can you get over yourself before you go and love somebody else? You should probably get some help. You lose your voice when you yell too much. Don't say you love me until you mess up. Phone calls past 12 o'clock wanting me back. Don't you know that they got a name for that? You say that I'm crazy. You say that you're sorry. Won't happen again. You say I'm dramatic. I'm overreacting. And maybe I am. I know you'll get over me, but can you get over yourself before you go and love somebody else? You should probably get some help.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know why. I'm blaming, I don't know, Mr. Hebert. It's Mr. Hebert's fault. Whatever's wrong is Mr. Hebert's fault. Hey, we're capable of this, are we not? Who am I? Where am I? Mari,
yep.
You ready?
Yeah.
I apologize for us.
All good.
Me? Look, I can't do everything. Hey, get up for Mari. She's going to be awesome. Go. It's you first.
certain this?
Yep.
Hey, we found it now. Found it. This cable thing. Who knew?
Well, I tried to make it Sunday, but I got so damn depressed that I set my sights on Monday and I got myself undressed. I ain't ready for the altar, but I do agree there's times when a woman sure can be a friend of mine. Well, I keep on thinking about you, sister, golden hair surprise. And I just can't live without you. Can't you see it in my eyes? I've been one poor correspondent, and you've been too hard to find. But it doesn't mean you ain't been on my mind. Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the air? Will you love me just a little, just enough to show you care? Well, I tried to fake it, I don't mind saying I just can't make it. Well, I keep on thinking about you, sister, golden hair surprise. And I just can't live without you. Can't you see it in my eyes? I've been one poor correspondent, and I've been too hard to find. But it doesn't mean you ain't been on my mind. Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the air? Will you love me just a little, just enough to show you care? Well, I tried to fake it, I don't mind saying I just can't make it. Do wa do da do wa do wa do wa do.
Did you know that on electronic devices, when the smoke comes out, they're done? So if you can find a way to put the smoke back in, but when the smoke comes out, it's done. So yeah. So the smoke came out. It's great. It's all good. No one died. I think most of the skin will grow back. It'll be good. Now, let me look at my list. Abigail, Matthew, Alexander, and Kenna. Did I get that right? Outstanding. Everybody give it up for them. All right, so we got fourth block rolling in. So listen, because there's this place about to get full, and it's close now. I mean this sincerely. Everybody slide to the middle. Like you don't get open spots. Sit next to your BFF or even your non-BFF. Everybody slide all the way to the middle as far as you can so everybody can get in, because we're going to be full beyond full. There is room down front here, too, so come fill in. We'll need all the seats. So seriously, slide to the middle. You guys over here did a good job. You're advanced proficient. You guys over here are not there yet, but let's keep working. Come on in. Come down front. Be close. We'll be friends. It'll be great. You'll love it. All right, come down front. There's seats down front. There's seats on the edge, and there's seats over here, too, so keep coming. Okay. So if you are outside on the grand staircase right now, say, hey. So if you're outside on the grand staircase right now, in like 40 minutes, third block's over, and those kids will go, and you guys will rotate in here. So if you're outside because we're full, chillax, and you'll be coming in just a few minutes. So if you're outside, stay with us. Don't leave. Don't lose hope. There's some seats right down here in front, like 7 or 8 of them there. And then, there you go. If you got an empty seat next to you, raise your hand. Why is that one empty? Why did everybody not slide in? All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to keep rolling because we got lots of acts. So, if you haven't found a seat, find one. And if you can't find one, head to the grand staircase and in just a few minutes we'll rotate you in. All right, cool. All right, here we go. You guys ready to go? Say yes. All right, here we go. We're going to keep rolling here, and who we got in front of you is Owen Putnam. Give it up for Owen. We're still rolling. I want everybody to give it up for Jay. Go.
Thank you. So I'm doing a poem, so this is going to be a bit different. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. So, when I first thought about signing up for Rodstock, I wanted to sing. Tried and tried my best to sound good enough, but I could not succeed. I wanted to do well, and I thought that was the only way, but I was wrong. Talent, it's like a coin. It has two sides, what you want it to be and what it really is. This is how people go through life. We expect everything to be perfect, the way we want it to be, but we don't see it for what it really is. Like a coin, we see it as something worthless, not realizing it has value. The people we pass in the hall day to day, only seeing who we want them to be and not who they really are. The kid in the corner, not realizing they could be our best friend. Talent. You can try something, but you won't always succeed. Failure, it gives us something to learn from. Another chance, it gives us a second shot. When I see people being crumbled because they feel like their glass is half empty, or when they want to give up because they haven't met their Rick Astley yet, who's never going to give them up, or, you know, when they feel like the universe is shoving their hands inside their jaw just to crap down their throats, they couldn't see the glass in the water or the other side of the coin. Or the second shot, they couldn't see the win. I had to learn this myself. I go through life only showing you what I want you to see. I am such a good actor, but occasionally on the inside, I feel so sad about the things I can't control. Glass half empty. I see my birth dad maybe 5 times a year, maybe. I have enough people I would truly call my friends that I wouldn't need all the fingers on one hand to count them all. I've been hiding behind a mask for so long, if I were to take it off and look in the mirror, I wouldn't even recognize myself. I hide behind this mask so people don't see my cracks or imperfections, like a broken road no one can go on. And when someone steps on that road, I get scared. I throw out compliments so people don't look too deep into my eyes, as if someone cared enough about me to look so deep and see my sadness and ask if I were all right. But I'm too busy doing that for other people, so I guess that position's already been filled. Getting lost in these thoughts, I forget about the other side of the coin or the water in the glass. To replenish my thirst for life, to swim instead of sink, to ride the wave that is the tsunami of life. And I know when it feels like it's crashing into you and destroying just everything you know, it's really laying ground for something beautiful. You just have to stop stomping it down. Find the win in the situation. Glass half full. I have a birth dad who supports me and still calls me to geek out about our favorite author. I have a stepdad who has raised me since I was 3 years old and has never walked out on me. I have people I could truly call my friends who work day in and day out to get me to take off this mask. We all have our problems. We just choose if we sink or if we swim. Thank you, that's my time.
All right. Next up, Sammy Saunders, give her your love.
Second story, ripping all your floors out. Saw your face, heard your name, gotta get with you. Girls like boys do. Nothing new, isn't this why we came? Gotta get with you. Girls like boys. Nothing new, girls like boys do. Nothing new. Ooh, boys, ooh. Always gonna steal your thunder. Watch me like a dark cloud on the move, collecting numbers. I'ma take your girl out. We will be everything that we'd ever need. Oh, don't tell me what I feel. I'm real and I don't feel like boys. Ooh, boy, I'm real and I don't feel like boys. Saw your face, heard your name, gotta get with you. Do nothing new, isn't this why we came? Gotta get with you, girls like boys. Do nothing new, girls like boys. Do nothing new. I've been crossing all the lines, all the lines. Your girlfriend made you cry, boys. Woo, boy. Saw your face, heard your name. Nothing new, isn't this why we came? Tell me if you feel it too. Tell me, girls like boys. Do nothing new, girls like boys. Do nothing new.
Apparently word has gotten out. Okay, listen. I just have to do a disclaimer before I turn this loose. This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. I'm not saying I don't really like it, but you're in for a special, special something. So, Jonas and a bunch of guys with no pectoral muscles. And here we go. Show them some love.
Hey, Jonas, show us that piece.
This piece?
Oh, yeah, bro, that piece.
All right, give me a beat.
Thank you.
The fact that you enjoyed that just shows you're horrible people. All of you need, I don't know, you need Jesus or something, because that was awful. Wow. 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 That was awesome. That was awesome. It was awesome. All right, I'm on your side. That was awesome. Don't tell Jonas I said that, though. All right, so we are transitioning. So what time of day is it? 12:30. So in about, let's say we're going to go another act, and then we're going to probably dismiss third block to go to lunch and roll fourth block in. So let's do one more, and then we'll transition. So what we're going to do is you're going to make lots of noise for Austin, Ezra, Ethan, and Ramsey. All right, I'm lying. Something infinitely cuter and better. They're changing clothes. They have costumes. That's not okay. But we're going to do this. Mari's here, and she's awesome. So we're going to let her go because you want to see that. All right, so make Mari feel loved. Go.
Expectations, everybody's watching you. People you meet, they all seem to know you. Even your old friends treat you like you're something new. Johnny come lately, everybody loves you, so don't let them down. You look in her eyes, the music begins to play. Hopeless romantics, here we go again. But after a while, you're looking the other way. It's those restless hearts that never mend. Johnny come lately, the new kid in town. Will she still love you when you're not around? There's so many things you should have told her, but night after night you're willing to hold her. Just hold her, tears on your shoulder. There's talk on the street, it's there to remind you.
that it doesn't really matter which side you're on. You walk in a way and they're talking behind you. They will never forget you till somebody new comes along. Where you been lately? There's a new kid in town. Everybody loves him, don't they? And he's holding her and you're still around. There's a new kid in town. Just another new kid in town. Talking about the new kid in town. Ooh, everybody's walking like the new kid in town. There's a new kid in town. I don't wanna hear it. There's a new kid in town. I don't wanna hear it. Ah,
all right, here's the plan. Third block is ending. That means if you're a third block person, it's time for you to go to lunch. If you're a fourth block, no, don't move. Don't move. You're all right. It's not like this second. Chill. Stay. Third block is ending. So here's what's going to happen as soon as I say go. If you're a third block person, you're going to exit expeditiously. If you're a fourth block person in the auditorium, you're going to stay. If you're a fourth block person on the grand staircase, you are going to come into the auditorium. Do you understand? Say yes.
Yes.
On your marks, get set, go.
So as everybody is coming in, please move to the center of the auditorium just so we can get as many people in here as possible. There's an open chair next to you. Please fill it in. Once again, if there's an open chair next to you, please fill it in.
Hey, so we're going to keep moving. People are going to filter in, and we'll let them fill in as we go. But that we are rolling because you want to see stuff, yeah? Yeah. All right, so, you know, like if you're average, like you just like average, you're like a C, right? Yes? C is average, yes or no? Yeah, C is average. This next group, C minus. Clap, but just give me an average clap. You got an average one? That's pretty good. All right. C minus, everybody.
Check, 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 check.
Pop, pop, pop.
Check, check.
Oh, this is so embarrassing. Guys, we wore the same outfit.
Ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka,
ooga, ooga. I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me.
Bum, bum. Lips as sweet as candy.
Bum, bum, bum.
Their taste is on my mind.
Bum, bum, bum.
Girl, you got me thirsty.
Bum, bum.
For another cup of wine.
Bum.
Got a bug from you,
bum,
girl.
Bum, bum,
but ooh, I don't need no cure.
Bum, bum, bum.
I'll just stay a victim.
Bum, bum,
if I can, for sure,
can be sure.
All the good love when we're all alone. Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on.
I'm hooked on a feeling.
Da 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 da.
I'm high on believing.
Da 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 da.
That you're in love with me. Bum bum.
All the good
ooga,
when we're all
ooga, chaka,
alone,
ooga,
keep it
ooga,
up,
ooga,
girl.
Chaka, ooga, ooga,
yeah, you turn
ooga,
me on.
Ooga, ooga. I'm
bum, bum,
hooked on a feeling.
Da da da.
I'm high on believing.
Da 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 da.
That you're in love with me. That you're in love with me.
Really with me.
That you're in.
You are my fire. No, I'm just kidding.
That green one right there in the middle. All right, everybody. How you doing? Okay, that seemed pretty average. Below average just left. How you doing? That's better. All right, I need you to give me some love for Kaylee.
But you don't judge. That right there is the scariest feeling. Opening and closing up again, I've been hurt, so I don't trust. Now here we are staring at the ceiling. I've said those words before, but it was a lie. And you deserve to hear them 1,000 times. If all it is now, is it so hard to say? If all it is to say letters, why am I in my own way? Why do I pull you close and then ask you for space? If all it is to say letters, why is it so hard to say? Isn't it amazing how almost every line on our hands align? When your hands are mine, it's like I'm whole again. Isn't that a sign I should speak my mind? Said those words before, but it was a lie. And you deserve to hear them 1,000 times. If all it is 8 letters, why is it so hard to say? If all it is 8 letters, why am I in my own way? Why do I pull you close and then ask you for space? If all it is 8 letters, why is it so hard to say? My eyes, it's you there in my mind. When I close my eyes, if all it is 8 letters, why is it so hard to say? If all it is 8 letters, why is it in my own way? Why do I pull you close and then ask you for space? If all it is 8 letters, why is it so hard to say? Close my eyes, it's you there in my mind. When I close my eyes, it's all it is to say. When I close my eyes, it's you there in my mind. When I close my eyes, all it is to say.
If there are no longer trash cans in any of the hallways or bathrooms, it's because the band took them. Thanks, band. All right, give it up for the Kelly Walsh Drum Line.
Go, RV.
Trash, what? Put all those trash cans back or you got them, you dirty thieves. What a mess. Hey. Abby Sutton, everybody, say hi. You need a mic too, or just one mic? All right. Do you want to take that off of there? Okay, just pop it up. There you go. You took my guitar pick. Hey, Katie and Gavin are going to do something awesome. Give them some love.
Thank you.
boutique in a swinging hot spot. Don't it always go to show? You never know what you got till it's gone. They pay paradise and put up a parking lot. They took all the trees and put them in a tree museum. They charge the people a dollar and a half just to see them. Don't it always go to show? You never know what you got till it's gone. They pay paradise and put up a parking lot. Hey, farmer, farm, put away that DDT now. Save the apples, but give me the birds and the bees. Bees, don't it always go to show? You never know what you got till it's gone. They pay paradise and put up a parking lot. Late last night, I heard the screen door slam. And a big yellow taxi took away my old man. Don't it always go to show? You never know what you got till it's gone. They paved paradise and put up a parking lot. They pay paradise and put up a parking lot. They pay paradise, put up a parking lot.
What do you think of the outfit? Some bold decisions there this morning, Mr. Rose. Hey, Ryan and Meat are going to do something awesome for you. Give them some love.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You've got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Just get old, you're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight. Tonight. And you know that it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. You've got your passion, you've got your pride. But don't you only know that fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you crazy child. Take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits? That when the truth is told that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? When will you realize Vienna waits for you?
Still out there, everybody? I said, are you still out there? Okay, good. Hey, give it up for Krista.
See the end as it begins. My one condition is, say you'll remember me. Sitting in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, blue red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your wildest dreams. Said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever. This is getting good now. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. And I can see his kiss and last request. It is, say you'll remember me. Standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your wildest dreams. Wildest dreams. You see me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burning. Up with you all night, burning it down. Someday when you leave me, I bet these memories follow you around. Say you'll remember me, standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just pretend. Say you'll remember me, standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your wildest dreams. Wildest dreams.
Woo! Everybody reach down. Just listen to me. Reach down, check your socks. Don't ask why, just do something once in a while. Check. Have you got them? All right, I'm just saying you might get your socks knocked off. I'm just saying. Look, these are the jokes, people. All right. Taya, make noise.
Controller up high. Check, check, check. You hear me?
Oh, okay, it's on. Yeah. The jumping jack. Hey, this is a guitar ensemble. Give them love.
One, two, three, four. How long will I slide? Separate my side. I don't believe it's bad. Slit on my throat, it's all I ever. Pour my life into a paper cup. Filling my gut. But I gotta take it on the other side. Centuries of wood and man to me. A cemetery where I marry the sea. Stranger things can never change my mind. I gotta take it on the other side. Take it on the other side. Take it on. Take it on. How long? I don't believe it's fair. Slit in my throat, it's all I ever. Pour my life into a paper cup. The ashes fall and I'm spilling my guts. She wanna know, am I still a slut? I gotta take it on the other side. A scarlet starlet issues in my bed. A candidate for my soulmate bled. I push the trigger and I pull the thread. I gotta take it on the other side. Take it on the other side. Take it on. Take it on. How long? I don't believe it's there. Slit in my throat, it's all I ever. Turn me on, take me. I yell and tell it that it's not my band. I tear it down, and then it's born again. How long will I slide? I don't believe it's fair. Slit in my throat, it's all I ever had. I don't believe it's fair. Slit in my throat, it's all I ever had.
Turn on Jason's electric, please. Got a little change in my pocket going jing-a-ling-a-ling. Call you on the telephone, baby, give you a ring. But each time I call, I get the same old thing. Always no huggy, no kissy, till I give you a wedding ring. My honey, my baby, don't put your love up on no shelf. She said, don't give me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Now baby, 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 why'd you treat me this way? Even though I'm still your lovable, I still feel the same way. Since you told me the story about free bacon and cows, she said no huggy, no kissy, they give me a wet vow. My honey, my baby, don't put your love up on no shelf. She said don't play no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Join me, everybody. Sarah Hansen on the piano, give her a little love. So here's how this is going to go down. You guys don't care about going to class on time ever in the history of your world. So nobody's going to move till we tell you to, no matter what. If you're late to fifth block, All right, so here's what you're going to do. We're going to bring out Mr. Rod Mahaffey again. He's going to end us out. When he's done, I'll tell you you can go. Until that happens, don't move. I will send someone to tackle you and give you an elbow of righteousness to the back of the skull. All right, you stay put. Give Mr. Mahaffey a little bit of your love. Go.
Know, I suppose, that this is probably the coolest thing happening in Wyoming today, right? So the ladies in the audience know what this song's about. The judge's wife told the district attorney, she said, read that brown-eyed man, you'll want to keep your job, free that handsome man. Flying across the desert on the DWA, saw a woman walking across the sand. She'd been walking 30 miles on the route to Bombay. Brown-eyed handsome man, all she wanted was a brown-eyed handsome man. She could not decide between the doctor and the lawyer man. Her mama said, child, just go out and find yourself a brown-eyed handsome man, like your real daddy was a brown-eyed handsome man. Way back in history, 3,000 years, ever since the world began, there've been a whole lot of good women shedding tears. Brown-eyed handsome man, all they wanted was brown-eyed handsome man. To the count, the world nobody own, in a high fly into the state. Round a third, he was headed for home. Was a brown-eyed handsome man, like every errand was brown-eyed handsome man. Arrested on charges of unemployment, standing by the witness stand. The judge's wife told the district attorney, she said, free that brown-eyed man, you're gonna keep your job. Free that brown-eyed man. Free that brown-eyed man, you know now. Free that handsome man.
All right, so here's the good word. It's now time for fifth block. Proceed to fifth block. Thank you, you've done good.
and gentlemen, come on in for Rodstock. We're going to ask you to move in as tight as possible. We have got a full house tonight, and boy, are we excited to have you here. Celebrate Kelly Walsh. All right, ladies and gentlemen, come on in. If you can please move to the center aisle. Please move to the center of the house. Thank you so much. Make room for all your classmates, not just the ones that get here late. Middle school roll call. Dean Morgan, are you in the house? That's right, let's not forget that. CCA, are you here? Do I got C1 middle school? And my hashtag tryhard centennial. Thank you.
Check, check, check. Hey, don't stand in the door. Come walk on down. There's seats. You got to just find them, and we got to get moving, or we're not going to have time. So don't stand in the door. If you're standing there with your tongue in your mouth, move. Walk down, find a seat. Sit anywhere, just not for somebody. If you got empty seats to your middle, if you go towards the middle, slide over, give room. Come on in, come on in, come on in. There's seats down front. Let's go, let's go. Don't be picky. You'll make a new friend. You can't find your BFF. It's too full. There's seats down front. Keep moving down.
Closer to the center. I need you to move to the center, please. Stand up and move to the center. And don't ignore me. Oh, wait.
Straight to my dad's face in order to make this happen and kept it a secret from him. And for everyone that helped me work on it, thank you. And this is for you. Hit it.
Child alone and wild, a cabinet maker's son. His hands were meant for different work, and his heart was known to none. He left his home and went his lone and solitary way. And he gave to me a gift I know I never can repay. Quiet man of music, denied a simpler fate. He tried to be a soldier once, but his music wouldn't wait. He earned his love through discipline, a thundering velvet hand. His gentle means of sculpting souls took me years to understand. The leader of the band is tired and his eyes are growing old, but his blood runs through my instrument and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band. My brothers' lives were different, for they heard another call. One went to Chicago, and the other to St. Paul. And I'm in Colorado, when I'm not in some hotel, living out this life I've chose and come to know so well. I thank you for the music in your stories of the road. I thank you for the freedom when it came my time to go. I thank you for the kindness in the times when you got tough. And Papa, I don't think I say I love you near enough. The leader of the band is tired and his eyes are growing old, but his blood runs through my instrument and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band. I am a living legacy to the leader.
I got the vapors, all right? If I had feelings, I don't have feelings, but if I did, got me right there. Wow. Hey, how we doing? Fifth Block, we made it. Everybody found something to sit on? Ish? Good enough. All right. It's nice to be close to everybody. I have something wonderful and special for you that is a Rodstock tradition as old as Rodstock. In fact, it can't be Rodstock if Alyssa's not here. But luckily, Alyssa's here, and we love having Alyssa. Make her feel welcome.
It burned in my side. club and give us a thrill. Just roll the dice just one more time. Some will lose it. Some will see the blues. Take a move and never ends. It goes on and on. Bullet, the stardust, so take it back down. Lights, people, because it burns in motion. Summer, the
there's been a few acts today that come on the stage and make you nervous from the get-go. This is one of them. Anybody that would wear those shoes is suspect.
Right?
It's an embarrassment. This is the Freddie Crockers. That's yours.
It's mine.
Hello, Kelly Walls.
Now I know the mic works.
Be here anymore. Eyes on the floor, watching dust collect upon the metal of the vents and insects. Marching diligent to enter where they can. I wanna be just like them, another ant with one persisting drive to find a better source of sustenance. I always find myself pursuing all the things that drive me further down. One more round of apathy for now, just to help me push it all back down. I'm back down, I was blacked out, get it past. Now I'm counting sheep to fall asleep, but they surround. Now the teeth begin to gnash and tear away. I am left to rid it down. My own mind's beating back time again, forever stuck inside a thought that I can't seem to figure out. Another narrative,
reduced to monochrome, and I can't seem to hear the sound.
One more girl to give it all away. Just one night and everything's okay. But in the morning I can tighten up, beat it up, forget my worries, handle brighten up. I'm on top, I know my mind has just been out of line. I'll see the sun and know that I'll be fine. And in the evening I can see my friends. I'll come around and wear a smile. And I won't let it go away this time. No, I won't let it wash away this time. Right?
This has been a third moment.
We used to have a rule that as soon as they stopped, we killed the mics, because then you keep them from saying something stupid on their way out. We might have to have a new rule. The only person who can say stupid stuff on the mic? Me. Good, you've been paying attention. That's good stuff. Hey, this is Olin and Simeon. Oh, we need microphones for these cats. Yeah, we need mic. What? Don't yell at me. That was not yelling.
Yeah.
They made those instruments themselves out of a stick and a wire. Okay, no, they didn't. But it would have been a good story if they had. Brooke is super excited to be here. Are you excited?
Questions like directions to the truth. It's knowing that this can't go on forever. Likely one of us will have to spend some days alone. Maybe we'll get 40 years together, but one day I'll be gone, and one day you'll be gone. We were vampires and death was a joke. We'd go out on the sidewalk and smoke, laugh at all the lovers and their plans. I wouldn't feel the need to hold your hand. Maybe time running out is a gift. I'll work hard till the end of my shift and give you every second I can find, and hope it isn't me who's left behind. It's knowing that this can't go on forever. Likely one of us will have to spend some days alone. Maybe we'll get 40 years together, but one day I'll be gone, and one day you'll be gone. Ooh, 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 ooh. It's knowing that this can't go on forever. Likely one of us will have to spend some days alone. Maybe we'll get 40 years together, but one day I'll be gone, and one day you'll be gone.
That's new. Okay. It's like, wow. Are you okay? He says he's okay, so we're just going to ignore him. Maybe he's like one of those little kids that thinks he can't see. I'm hiding. Are you hiding?
Yes.
He's hiding. Don't tell him. All right. These guys, There's been a lot of stuff going today that I'm not sure I'm okay with, but we'll see how this goes. These guys are called the Frank E. Steins. Does this need to point at him?
Yep.
Okay.
It's on now. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present to you our newest monster.
Don't say monster.
Why?
It's demeaning.
What should I say instead, then?
Creation.
Okay. And now presenting our newest creation.
Sorry I'm late.
What are you wearing?
A suit.
That's a lab coat.
No, it's a lab suit.
We said to wear fancy suits.
I thought you meant lab suits.
Why would we mean lab suits?
You should have specified that in the email.
Gosh darn it, it's his birthday.
Creation day.
We're gonna get political now?
Yes.
Okay, let's not fight. Let's just unveil the creation.
What? What happened to the sheet?
I don't know. He grew.
No, we built him at that size.
Okay, I have a confession to make. He didn't grow.
Really?
I put the sheet in the wash and it shrank.
It shrank in the wash.
Yes.
Do you know how long we worked to create him?
I know how long we worked.
How hard we worked to set up this process.
I do know how hard we worked.
It doesn't seem like you do.
Okay, let's just unveil the thing.
Thing?
Creature.
Creature?
Creation.
Thank you.
And now presenting our newest creation. Frankenstein.
Actually, Frankenstein was the doctor, not the monster.
Shut up! Man, if only he could dance and play clarinet like a fine English gentleman.
That would be something, now wouldn't it?
5, 6, 7, 8.
Have you seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air? High hats and narrow collars, white spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime on a wonderful time. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Different types who wear all day coats, pants with stripes and cutaway coats, perfect fits. Putting on the Ritz. Dressed up like a $1 million trooper, trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper. The lunatics, the Rockefellers, walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz.
She's a bully. All right, that's Kayla. Make her feel welcome.
Human. I don't claim to be proud, but
My head won't be hung in shame. I didn't plan it, but the light turned red and I ran it. And I'm still standing. It's not what I wanted, but now that it's right here, I understand it. A story written by my own hand. It's life biting right at your heels. I didn't plan it, but it's finally something to feel. Oh, I look around you. Ain't no sense here, baby. We're all just looking for a little less crazy. And sometimes it's a hard left turn down a road you never thought you'd see. I didn't plan it. Taking back what's been taken for granted. And I can't stand it. I'm sick of the way I've been waiting to break free. I needed saving, and a good mistake needed making. Maybe you need the same thing. Something to feel, to race through your blood and remind you you're here. To open your eyes and look around and see the sky when you're on the ground. I didn't plan it, but that's life. And I'm finally feeling alive. It's not a ride, but it's mine and it's fine. Only something to feel.
This is a great song he's about to do. Show Austin some love.
They hold, and just like the old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us. Even if the skies get rough, I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. And when you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. 'Cause even the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We've got a lot to learn, but God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up.
I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got. Yeah, we've got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we didn't intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I've got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up, still looking up. Well, I won't give up on us. God knows I'm tough enough. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
Y'all remember Mari, right? She brought her friend Mead with her. Give him a little love.
Thank you. Stage right.
Okay, we got both guitars going. We got the pink microphone going. Say
yep.
stuff.
Yep, we good.
Okay.
You're welcome.
All right. Liz and Ann. There you go.
If you know this song, I want you to sing along. Ready?
I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams.
And I saw his face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Gave the less I got. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I wanted sunshine,
I got rain.
Then I saw his face.
Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love.
If I tried,
love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams.
Then I saw his face.
I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, ooh, yeah.
I'm a believer, I can believe him if I try.
Yes, I'm faced. Now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. Said I'm a believer.
Anyone? Thank you. We take an unscheduled diversion in Rodstock today as my dad performs. I'm sorry.
Check. This is so dumb. Does this work? Can I get some more talent in the monitor, please? That'd be great. You ever get ready to do something and know immediately you're going to regret it? That's this. So, but my daughter embarrassed me, so this is the only way I know how to embarrass her, so I hope she's paying attention. Oh, hang on. I got to get... Yep. I don't play guitar. When I walk on by, girls be looking like damn, he's fly. When I pimp to the beat, walk onto the street, my new love freak out.
This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. Through some red fruit, through the red afro, and like Bruce Lee, I'm out to go. Oh, girl, look at that body. Oh, girl, look at that body. Oh, girl, look at that body. I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody standing there staring at me. I got passion in my pants, and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it, yeah! I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it. When I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them off. When I'm at the beach, I'm in my Speedo trying to tan my cheeks, yeah. This is how I roll, come on ladies, it's time to go. Heading to the bar, don't be nervous, no shirt, no shoes, I still get service. Oh girl, look at that body. Oh girl, look at that body. Oh girl, look at that body. I work out. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. I'm sexy and I know it.
We're gonna do one more. This is a song about love and loss. This is called the Salmon Song.
Tiny salmon swimming in the sea. Tiny salmon chasing that impossible dream. The friendly owl says, woo, woo-hoo. The chimpanzee says, eee. The macaw says, ah, ah, ah. But the salmon can only say, and it's sad.
And I'm a senior. And so I need you guys to help me. This is a lullaby that I'm sure all of you know, as we're in Wyoming, and this is a very Western song. So I need you to serenade her with me. You ready? Okay.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. As I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I held my head and cried, I'll always love you and make you happy if only you could
stay the same. But if you leave me to love another, you'll regret it all one day.
Everybody.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Thank you, guys.
Sorry.
Is that all right?
The second verse of this song, we used to always, as the verse about Tonto, you'll recognize it when it comes around. We used to dedicate this to the graduate. How many seniors here in this? All right, well, this goes out for you. If I had a boat, go out on the ocean. If I had a pony, I'd ride it on my boat. We could all together go out on the ocean. Up on my pony, on my boat. If I were Roy Rogers, sure enough be single. I couldn't ever bring myself to marry an old dame. Just be me and Trigger riding through the movies. If I had pulled off to see we'd see. If I had a boat, go out on the ocean. If I had a pony, I'd ride it on my boat. We could all together go out on the ocean. Be up on my pony, on my boat. The Long Ranger, he was smart. He got himself a Tonto. Tonto did the dirty work for free. But Tonto, he got smarter. One day he said, Kemosabe, kiss my ass, I bought it both. I'm going out to sea. If I had a boat, go out on the ocean. If I had out on the ocean, be up on my cause I come and go wherever I would go. I'd scare them by the shade tree, scare them by the light pole. I wouldn't scare my pony, put out on the sea. If I had a boat, I'd go out on the ocean. If I had a pony, I'd ride out on my boat. We could all together go out on the ocean. Be up on my pony, on my boat. Be up on my pony.
Never mind.
Okay. Do you want me to announce it on this? Dwayne, you want me to talk on this?
You're good. Who wants a
t-shirt? We're giving away Rodstock t-shirts. We're going to throw them to the most... Oh. There might be more. We'll see. Keep your energy level up, and we'll see how it happens.
Check.
Yep.
Check. 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 Ace. Check. Check.
Am I dancing with you guys?
Yeah.
Check.
No.
We're here, Dan. Are we good?
I wasn't invited.
No. Huh?
So.
See if you know this one.
I've been waiting, elevating, hanging on the line. Hate to say it, your new favorite's going out of style. Threw away those broken heroes, that just wasn't wise. Hallelujah, spread the news, boy, don't believe the hype. All right, are you afraid of the dark? I know a place we can start. I was baited when I said I'd never tell a lie. Lucky then I took the stand and finally hit my stride. All right. Are you afraid of the dark? I know a place we can start. But if this is the last time,
away, though? Tell him to go home.
Check, check.
Oh, that's hot. Can we turn it
on? Yeah, mine's really hot too.
Orange is hot.
Can we turn this one down a bit before it feeds back?
Check.
Check. Whoa. Check, 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 check.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll be here all day.
Check, check, check.
Still seems really hot. Pretty good. What? Yeah, just on the grid. Good?
Hey, we're doing it in the Mystic. You ready for it? Yeah. Not you guys, him.
Turn the boys' backs on.
Bonnie boat was one as we sailed into the Mystic. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and we feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the Mystic. That foghorn blow, know that I'll be coming home. When that foghorn blow,
I wanna hear it. I don't have to fear it now. I wanna rock your gypsy soul, just like we're back in the days of old.
check, 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 check.
Good question. Oh, wagon wheel.
In G, D. Check, check, check. Alright, so this is how this works. Last few songs here, if you know them, you have to sing along. And it doesn't matter if it's like, even if you're sort of in key, it doesn't matter. Just sing loud, alright? It don't matter if it's good, just play it loud. So you have to sing along if you know the song. Fair enough? Say okay. Alright.
Do you remember when?
Make that orange mic.
Check. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Check, check.
Pick a little banjo now. Well, now the north wind just keep on and get me now. I lost my money playing poker, so I had to believe. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. Well, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Walking from the south out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly. We had a nice long talk. But east and west to the Cumberland Gap, Johnson City, Tennessee, and I gotta get a move on a bed for the son and my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one, and if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. I said, hey, mama, rock me. I said, hey. be on my side, I'll be on your side. There's no reason for you to hide. It's so hard being here all alone, when you could be taking me for a ride. You could carry me over the rainbow, take me for a ride, well, down by the river. Light shine, my baby, yeah. Down by the river, dear. You take my hand, I'll take your hand. Together we may get away. This much madness is far too much sorrow. It's impossible to make it today. You could carry me over the rainbow. Won't you take me for a ride? Well, down by the river, will I shine, my baby? Yeah. Down by the river. I shot it down, yeah. Down by the river. in the new ring bay. Picks up the rice in a church where a wedding is big. Lives in a dream, waits in the window, wearing the space that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who was it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Father McKenzie's writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near, look at him working, donning his socks in the night while there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, do they all belong? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? Died in a church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father McKenzie's wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one was saved. All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely, all the lonely people. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at all the lonely
Check, check.
Check.
Ooh.
Check, check.
So totally. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this is it.
You got four. Four.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Good.
You good?
Good.
I pulled in the Nazareth. I was feeling by half as dead. I said I need some place I can lay my head. Hey, missy, won't you tell me where I can rest my head? Just grinned and shook my head. That was all I said.
Take a load off Annie, take a load off me, take a load off Annie.
Hey,
yeah,
put the load,
put the load right on me.
Picked up my bag, went looking for a place to Carmen and the devil walking side by side. I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I got to go, but your friend can stick around.
Take a load off, baby. Take a load for free. Take a load.
She's the only one who's
be here with her, with the gods for everyone. Take the Lord of Fanny, take the Lord of Free, take the Lord of Fanny.
Hey, you put the Lord.
Listen carefully. It's 3:20. Are you listening? You did good today. Fun day, yes? Good day, good day, good day. Lots of good stuff went on here today. You guys did a great job. It's 3:21 now. The bell rings at 3:24. Now listen to me. If you'll get up, don't do it yet, and walk, hustle kind of slow. Does that make sense? Hustle kind of slow. You will make the front door at 3:24 and be dismissed at a normal time. Do you hear me? I'm not dismissing you early. I'm saying hustle kind of slow so that you hit the front door at 3:24. Good job, Trojans. Good day. See you later.